The drought in Spain has had both devastating and surprising effects. A dozen ancient villages have been given a second lease of life. Engulfed under reservoirs, the lack of water means the settlements have re-emerged, in some cases giving local residents the chance to return to homes they haven't seen since the 1950s. But the unrelenting dry weather means many towns and villages are suffering severe shortages in drinking water. Crops have died, wildfires have caused destruction, and dozens of districts have been afforded emergency situation status. According to the State Agency of Meteorology, 2017 is Spain's third driest year on record. Congress is now tasked with adopting a draft law on critically needed measures to reverse the impact of the drought.